Peter Koptev was de grote man tegen NAC Breda. Zijn schot betekende een 1-0 overwinning.
I got a pass, the pass from Pino and I had a lot of time and I had a very relaxed leg and I hit the ball in a good good place. So yeah, it was a good shot.
And then the crowd exploded.
Yeah, you know, I think we deserved it. I think we were the better team, so just everybody was waiting for us to score.
Met zijn doelpunt hoopt Koptev een matige periode af te sluiten, waarin hij op de bank terecht kwam.
Ja, yeah, I've had a little bit of a not so good period and we changed the tactics a little bit. It's a different type of playing for me and I was a little bit tired and many things, I don't know, but anyway. It's nice to score and I've felt good for the last few games now and hopefully I can keep it up.